Charlotte's in BC, and we were invited to one of the sponsors' homes for lunch, and they lived on an island. So when we went over there, they had ocean kayaks, and they said, you know, if you want, you can go out and, you know, just dig the kayak, because that's how they talk in BC. So I was out in a kayak, and it was wonderful. And then about 500 yards to my left, there was this pod of killer whales. And I thought, wow, that's so cool. And then I remembered reading somewhere that from underneath, a kayak looks like a seal to orcas, which is one of their favorite meals. So I thought, I don't know if they could smell the pee, but I just started slowly going back, my heart pounding all the way. It was that weird thing of feeling the awe and wonder and majesty of nature, and also thinking, I'm going to die out here.
I kind of fell ashamed with death there.
Yeah. It all worked out, but it was so cool seeing them that close up for a couple of seconds.
We should.